All right, people, if you need jewelry really, really fast, I know a woman who can bring it to you. We have Miss Tiffany Walker, owner of Armand Christian Jewelry Mobile Boutique. And I mean, I just love this shirt here. It already has a little bit of jewel, a little bit of shine to it. Tell me about the philosophy behind your clothes.
Well, I want to look for something that's comfortable, and it has been a challenge to make sure that I provide a product that looks good on her. And now there is something in there for him also.
Okay.
But to make sure that it's also comfortable.
Yes.
And that she can look pretty. She doesn't necessarily have to have a piece of jewelry on, but her items are jeweled out as
well. Her items are jeweled out. Let's go ahead and take a look inside this mobile boutique. Now, we can find this at Newstead and Olive at Show Off Car Wash Center, right?
Correct.
Okay, beautiful. Oh my gosh, this thing is roomy. It's roomy. Let's go ahead and start off with these dresses. Oh my gosh, look at this dress.
Yeah, so what I do is I have a special line that's called Love It Again.
Uh-huh.
With Love It Again, there are items that are gently worn or brand new at great prices.
Okay.
And I wanted her to have a one-stop shop. So she can come in, she can get her gemstones on, and then she can also say, oh great, this dress works for me, or this blouse or whatnot. So that's what that's about.
All right, and I also see we have the t-shirts. Jewelry is my makeup, shoes are my addiction.
Absolutely.
All right.
You gotta speak to it when you walk around, right?
I gotta speak to it.
These are all my sayings for the t-shirt line. And I want to make sure that she can bling wherever she goes, even if she's walking the dog or handling the kids or the groceries.
And I also see inside the case here, we have some bling, we have some shine, but we also have some stones too.
Yes, genuine
something
gemstones
nice and natural.
Are key. Absolutely.
Right. So you're telling me about your healing gemstones.
Yes, yes. What I like to do is to make sure that when you come in, you want a nice piece, but the main focus is to make sure that we focus on healing gemstones. So I'm looking for those things that are going to be uplifting. If you're dealing with cancer, if you're dealing with high blood pressure, those are the things I want to point out and say, okay, great, I have guides in here. Look, this stone handles that.
Okay.
If you're dealing with the public, you have to do a lot of talking to people,
yeah,
and you need them to be calm when you approach them.
Yes.
Put on that Labradorite, and they'll say, okay, now we can be on the same page.
Right, now we can talk, now we can talk. I also see that we have some purses here too, and I love that pendant. So I see we also have bags in here as well.
Yes, absolutely. So once again, at one-stop shop feeling at a nice price.
Okay, oh, also look at, so layering, what trends are you seeing when people want to go ahead and come out, they want to follow this year's trends, what trends are you seeing in accessories?
Well, definitely, you mentioned the layering. That is something that I've been seeing going for quite a bit. So chain after chain after chain, or either gemstone layered pieces. And what I like to do is, she can have the necklace that's layered, but she can also transfer that into a layered bracelet.
Oh.
So I fit my customers.
Okay.
I like to make sure that that 5-inch wrist, and they're out there, that size 5 ring size, she's out there, that she can also wear something as well as that lady or gentleman that has the larger wrist that says, I can't find anything in the store. You can find it here, I'll make it for you.
All right, everybody, we have Armand Christian Jewelry Mobile Boutique. If you want to catch up with them, they will be at the Koja Convocation at America Center, 701 Convention Plaza, November 7th through the 15th in downtown St. Louis. Just go to kojic.org, or you can email Tiffany at tiffany@armandchristianjewelry.com. Hey, shoes are my addiction, and I admit it here on the 9 a.m. show. I just admit it. I'm sorry. Accept me for who I am.